solve problems.
So thank you, Janvi, for such an interesting session regarding the students' life. And the major problem, Janvi, which I believe the students are facing, would you like to elaborate so I could answer it in a more deliberate manner? Any problem you feel the students are facing? The major problem in college or school lives?
Sir, like relationship problems, girlfriend, boyfriend relationship.
Okay,
problems.
So you want me to talk on this matter. Students, in this matter, I'm not totally against this matter. But the thing why the worst conditions comes, somewhat it's a fault of parents also. We should not scold every time the son and daughter. There's a particular age to love your kid, that is up to 7 years. Up to 7 years, you should love your kid as much you can. But after 7 and up to 14, he should be in a strict manner. He should be behaved as if that the parent should be very strict to him and teach him the moral lessons of life in a strict manner. This is the best golden rule. And after 14 or 15, the parent should make their kid, whether it is a boy or girl, doesn't matter. But the thing is that they should make their kid their friend. And whole life, they should make them their friends. The reason such conditions come, when the person gets isolated, when the parents don't care their kids at all, and always compare their kid with others. So what happens? Many of the parents are reaching me also, and they are saying that, sir, our kid, our daughter or son is not capable enough. So I said them, no, they are very much capable. Then the first thing which I found, and I scold them also sometimes by saying that you should not, first of all, say your kid that he is unable, he is not able, he is a duffer person. Not at all. Aap kabhi bhi apne bache ko ye na kahe that he is not able to do anything in life. Never ever. Because somewhere in his subconscious mind these things will enter. That yes, no, I can't do. So you should not say such things, first of all. The second thing which I have seen, the parents are comparing from the neighbors, from their classmates, that she is scoring more. Your neighbor has passed, your neighbor has done this, why not you? So not make him compare with their with such things also. Because in such cases what happened, they will feel that their parents are not their friends at all. And they will go in the outer world. And what happened, Janvi, after that, they will in search of somebody who would give them better response. And what happens, people would misuse them. That is a major concern which I have seen. So it's better, and for the parents especially, to not to say their kids in such a manner, don't scold them at all, but make them their friends. And tell them also that if you have any problem, whatever the problem may be, X, Y, Z or A, B, C, up to whatever the problem, it is hard, soft, doesn't matter. You should discuss it with us, just like a friend. In this manner, they will be very true to their parents, and such worse conditions wouldn't come. No doubt I am not against the friendship of boys and girls, there is nothing at all. But the thing is, the condition get worse, and that time yes. And sometimes social media sites also play a vital role. Like nowadays we are indulged totally in WhatsApp, in Facebook. What happened, we have left our family members. And the family members even are totally indulged in them. When the mother and the father are also indulged in them, who will care the kids? Who will see that what the kid is going on, what is in his mind going on, what he is doing at present with YouTube, with Facebook, what he is doing. So if they only don't care, then how can we blame only the kids? So young generation is very, I should say, very having very much caliber, and they are very talented, provided they should keep in a right track, nothing else. So thank you for calling me. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for giving a very big solution for the relationship problems.